They were cooking continuously, non-stop, and we served about 800 to 1,000 people we have served with prasadam, so that was a big achievement. And everybody took a really enthusiastic part. I mean, we have seen so many people there, but everybody was so happy. There were 15-20 people constantly working. It is not like one person doing or two people doing it.
Yeah.
Constantly, everybody was doing it. Young kids are always a big motivation for us. Kushi has done a wonderful job yesterday. And everybody, I was watching that. Everybody, whatever they need, they said, Kushi, do this. Kushi, do that. Poor Kushi. She was never impatient. She was kindly advising everybody.